Common heart attack signs and symptoms are pressure or squeezing pain in the chest. Occasionally it radiates to neck, jaw, back and upper limbs. It may be accompanied by pain in the epigastrium, abdomen, vomiting, nausea. Occasionally also shortness of breath occurs. It may be accompanied by sweating, dizziness and weakness.